Hey guys, DT Gaming here. Welcome back to another episode of Diablo IV. So once again, there could be no commentary during the video. I do apologize. And anyway, if you'd like to be hit the like button, if you guys new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, and I appreciate it. Oh, also, we're going to be working on side quests for the start of the video, and then we'll work more on the main quest.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Out of mana.
I need time to
yeah.
Meros sent you. That spineless merchant. This will cost him dearly.
I need time to. I need time to do that. out of mana once again.
Yeah.
time. I need time to prepare. I need time to do that. Yeah. I need time to prepare.
Not ready yet.
Yeah. found an oil in my hand that mixed 17 so far.
I'll take it. Good. What else you got? Father keep you.
Not while I'm in town.
Good deal. Father bless. I'll take it. Safe journey there.
Ready yet?
I need time to prepare.
Raise the father.
You have an eye for quality. You'll find no finer gem cutter in all of Sanctuary. Bring me your unhewn stones and I will perform miracles. You will see.
Low on precious metals.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare that. I'm low on precious metal. Out of mana. Ready yet? low on precious mana. Lack the needed mana.
ready yet.
I need time to prepare. I need time to prepare. Thank you. I'm not ready yet.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Woman with an axe, she massacred my knights like they were children. Her face was pained, as if she could not stop herself. The axe, it seemed to feed on the blood. Someone must separate her from that accursed axe. The town militia won't stand a chance. They served as both protectors and as observers I trusted with my work.
not you! Stay back!
This moment for mercy. Now she feels something in flesh.
Be damned, how did this come to pass? I need your help, and we haven't much time. We'll need to purge the demon from the blade before it can be destroyed. Meet me in the crags of Illwind. My study there is on hallowed ground. There is no safer place to perform the incantation. The woodsman's axe. Dangerous, sure, but possessed by a fiend, or never would I have guessed. There is little knowledge concerning such a blasphemous artifact. I'll need to visit my study to gather my thoughts.
Anything else?
Greetings. Hello.
What will it be? Nicely. Anything breaks, the forge is hot. Thank you.
Yes. This is the blanket that warmed Prava in her sickbed. It is smaller than I imagined. Maybe you are the fool who teaches the priest true faith. Join me in the Elysium archives. There I will drive this demon from your body.
Not while I'm in town.
Knights wait for me ahead. Called here for my protection. Many may have forgotten old Voshalko, but some still hold true. I will now don the child's call, as our mother Prava did before she was born anew. No evil will harm me. My works are his works. My wishes, his wishes. You who are riddled with sin, shed your blood into this sacred cup. Good. Now, approach. Stand within this circle of chalk, and make no attempt to leave, or your damnation be certain. Inarius, whose wings brought light to this world, act through me now. Purge the filth within this blood, cast out her corruption, burn her from... What is this? No, no, this is wrong! Light! No! No, no, stop! Stop! The exorcism, right? I did everything right. As I have done so many times before, but... You... Begun! The angel Inarius! He casts you out! Casts you out!
Leave.
Leave! Please! Please!
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was carrying me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. The door is damaged. Kvera, stay outside just in case.
All right.
Demons manifesting already? I don't see her husband.
What was that?
Vasek, my husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
He looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
Ivo, look at me. Stay with me.
A blood-soaked horror! There! Damn, he's gone into the sewers!
Thank you.
Careful. This situation is delicate. Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek, just stay calm. Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
Look upon the shattered remains of this poor wretch and lament your own demise.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm fine. It's nothing a one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk to Vera about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
Alright guys, that is going to be it for the episode. If you liked the episode, please hit the like button, appreciate it. Also, new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. And thank you all for watching. Bye guys.